O'Rourke is coming to Pittsburgh. The presidential candidate is scheduled to be here on Wednesday with a visit to Schenley Plaza in Oakland at 11:30 a.m. O'Rourke got attention during the most recent Democratic debate when he vowed to take away Americans' AR-15 rifles if he's elected president. His visit to Oakland comes a week after another Democratic candidate, Amy Klobuchar, paid a visit.